Hello, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to adjust head shake intensitivity in Arena Breakout Infinite. To adjust a head shake intensitivity, you need to click on Escape to enter menu, then make sure you are in Game tab here. Then go to head shake and you can set it to high, medium or low. When you've chosen a certain value, you can click on save, confirm, and then go back. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.